usually put this on, but not today because I'm not actually going to school. I'm just filming this for a video, so I'm not really like going anywhere, but I'm doing stuff today. Who am I? Someone that's afraid to let go. I would put on my two rings. My dad gave me this one, and my mom gave me this one, and I wear both of them. I put them in a special box, so they're safe. I have to give her a bath tomorrow. She smells gross. She smells like a wet dog, which isn't good because I mean, if I'm gonna put her in the bath, she's just gonna be wetter. Last time I checked, that's just a metaphor. So, this is my table. I got candies, and I have a pen here, water, and then my other crap. These are actually my mom's. I just used them to film a Musical.ly one day. My bed. I have a huge room, in case you guys haven't noticed. My room's pretty big. I have the second biggest room in my house because my parents' room. Those are hangers. Actually, when I first moved into this room. Okay, now that I'm done with my morning routine, I'm gonna go back to bed now. Because it's early in the morning, because I wanted to wake up around the time that I usually wake up to do a morning routine, but, well, we all know that nobody wants to wake up that early, because I'm not in middle school, I'm in fifth grade. But nobody really wants to wake up that early if they don't have to.